towards Ben.
We're supposed to be doing their own run, but I guess they're here now.
And then I didn't think Ryan was capable of getting up before 12.
So. I'm actually not. That's actually really tough for me.
Colton was like, I've texted Ryan the last 3 days and he's not responding to me. And here he is, so.
Oh,
we got Jack in the building. We got Dennis on the bike. How far are we going today?
We're doing a track workout today, actually.
You're doing a track workout?
Yes, sir.
What are you guys doing?
Probably mile repeats or 800 repeats.
For real?
Yeah.
Right now?
Bro, what the fuck?
Why? You guys are such freshmen.
I'm just doing whatever he's doing.
I mean, over the last 2 days, I've done, you know.
Okay, I'm not even gonna stop you.
Get the workouts, right?
Hey, yeah.
Yes, sir.
You can't respond to me for shit.
How do you? What are you gonna say about this?
It's true.
I think I have 30 like unread messages right now.
Where are you going to be here? Are you gonna be here? Where are you?
Yeah, pretty much like from like 4 different people.
I figured.
I texted him like maybe 2 times and he doesn't fucking respond, but he shows up.
That's the life.
Yeah, you should feel bad.
We got Yoga Man right here.
Nah, you jump.
Got Jack coming back. Excited for track season. He got the yoga mat, you know what I'm saying? We got Shadow today. What do you guys say, bro? What do you guys say?
Big dick back.
Actually, this is fire.
I can't hear somebody on my fucking ears.
What's up, my people?
Oh my
hey, goodness. Hit that subscribe button right now because I have like 300 subscribers. You know how bad that is? Like,
yeah, it's really shit, bro.
How do I zoom in?
I should stretch now.
This thing. Oh my god. Oh! Okay. Okay, wait.
Alright, I'll take it back now.
Ejected her, and everybody's telling me I shouldn't have, but I don't know.
You ejected a girl.
Yeah. Did you give her back the spoon?
No, I just kept it because Brant was like, just get her snap and then leave her unopened.
Damn! Brant!
Early in the morning, late at night, it don't even matter what time it is. President Roller, RM, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay. You pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere a nigga going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy, it ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone dropping tears. I get more vulnerable when I do good.
Are you saying? I just ready to roll the window down. Not the snap at an intersection, bro. But the risk just unreal.
Life's achieved.
Oh my god. Yeah,
the boys have guest privileges. The coolest vibe I've ever said.
How are we feeling?
This kid's snapping all the hoes right now. He's caught in 4K, bro.
Oh my god.
One of these lives, I'ma make these right with the wrongs I done. That's when I unite with the father, son, till then I fight. Rain on me, put the blame on me. Got guilt, got hurt, got shame on me. Got 6 magazines that's aimed at me. Done every magazine was fame to me. It's a game to me with a bedroom mat. Sleep, I ain't never had affairs with that. What's fair when the hearts and the words don't reach? What's fair when the money don't take things back? It's rare when somebody take your dreams back. I care too much, wanna share too much. In my head too much, I shut down too. I ain't there too much. I'm a complex soul, they layered me up, then broke me down. And morality's dust, I lack and trust. This time around I trust myself. Please everybody else but myself. All else fails, I was myself. Outdone fear, outdone myself. This year you better one yourself. Masks on the babies, masks on the op. Wear masks in the neighborhood stores you shop. But a mask won't hide who you are inside. Look around, the reality's carved in lies. Wipe my ego, dodge my pride. Look myself in the mirror. Amityville ain't seen nothing scarier. I fought like a pit bull terrier. Blood I shed could fill up aquariums. Tell all my angels carry them. Every emotion been deprived. Even my strong points couldn't survive. If I didn't learn to love myself, forgive myself 100 times, dog. I love when you count me out. 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 Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fucking it up. How you gon' wear my trust when the lies run deep? How you gon' bend your love when the bad don't sleep? DP feet, crash our feelings in the middle of the street. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fucking it up. When you was at your lowest, tell me where the hoes was at. When you was at your lowest, tell me where the bros was at. 3:30 in the morning, scroll through the call log. Ain't nobody but the mirror looking for the fall off. I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out.
Performance.
Overall, I feel, you know, alright. Fourth place. You know, Ryan, Jack, and Cole beat me. Pretty good runners, but I mean, I got them next time for sure.
Gonna go to get his revenge after my soccer practice.
I'm going in.
Is it already past your 2 month?
I don't know if I have time. What? It's coming up on 2 months. I got a couple more weeks.
Jack, I hope we see the grandpa at work today.
Dude, grandpa and Matt were fucking arguing, bro.
Really?
Matt's like, I have to deal with your old fucking slow ass every single day.
No way.
Yeah. Grandpa always complains to me. He's like, grandpa, you know, I've worked open
the store, man.
Grandpa always tells me I opened and closed the past 11 days.
As he has, though.
And I'm like, bro, I feel for him, but
like 10 days in a row. Yeah.
I want to meet grandpa, because he sings all the time, right?
It was a great group run today, had a bunch of fun. Make sure you come out to the group run, December 27th, Horseshoe Lovers Park. Horse Lovers Park.
Subscribe to Austin Fesca Vlogs, I mean, Productions or something.